sir. I'm so sorry to disturb you.
Remember Lillian Forrester?
Of course. Hello, Miss Forrester.
Hello, Abby.
Sir, if I could just have a moment of your time on a very, very urgent matter of the utmost importance.
This can wait.
No, this won't take long.
No, it takes as long as it takes. I'm not mad. I'm fine. It's kind of sexy, actually. You're the leader of the free world. Hottest excuse I've ever gotten.
I'm sorry about this. I'm gonna get up to you another night.
You better. Nice to see you again, Abby.
Are we at war? Did California fall into the ocean? Abby, speak.
The thing is, we haven't run the scenarios, set up the infrastructure, done any strategic planning.
What in God's name are you talking about?
You're wildcarding, sir. You know what that means. Please tell me you know what that means so I don't have to say more words. Of course you don't, because the universe hates us both. Okay, so, the code for when a president has a female friend that is not, regular is called a wild card. And so when you were out with a woman and it seems like you might have a good time, the guys in the bunker call it
wild carding.
Yeah.
Abby, this is none of your business.
It is, sir. Wild carding is my business.